rematch about 27 hours later.
Paco versus the Dutch Dragon. Like Danny's in, Jules out.
First of six legs, Danny Lobby. Jules.
Danny, start there.
Danny looking for revenge from last night. Jules looking to continue the hot streak. Mike Brewer tuning in. Dalton Demaray, what's going on? How you doing? Patrick Brett Baker dropping 350 stars. Thank you, Pat. Definitely appreciate you. Thank you for hanging out with us tonight. Actually, early this morning where we're at, 1:15 in the morning.
Hard to root against either one of these guys. Both super nice, great players.
Definitely a couple of the faces of darts in North America for sure. Bill's kind of new on the scene. Danny have established himself.
Both seem to just be getting better, which is scary.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Danny, tough draw at the PDC World Championships against Ryan Searle. Lord Farquaad. that dude is a monster, man. Luke Ledford, 100 stars. Thank you, Luke. Terry Stevenson, pass your bedtime? No, you can go to bed when this is over. Thanks for staying around with us here. Pat Campbell, what's going on? Ginger Ninja, how you doing, buddy? What in the hell is Matt Campbell doing up at 1:15? I think he misses me.
Looks like.
Danny takes the first leg. Ace of six here.
Danny, 16 darter. Nice start. left. Yep. Leafs tops. Come back with three clear at top for the title.
Mark Darts there with Danny on and out. Danny going to put some pressure.
Right here. Get up. Oh,
double 10 for the match. Got it.
Jules gets it done, baby. Jules gets it done.
Jules takes down his second singles title of the weekend.
Jules Van Dyne gets it done over Danny Lauby. 6-4, 93 average for Jules, 89 average for Danny. We'll bring you the men's, or the ladies, 501 singles final. As soon as the pictures are done here, mute our mics for a few minutes. Stay tuned here. Danny Warmack and...